setting up the machine. The air line needs to be connected there. It's an 8 mm air line. Needs to be adjusted the pressure. The right pressure is between 5 and 6 bars. Now that the machine is with air pressure, it's important to focus on the distance between the bottle and the piston. It should be around 5 mm of difference. Now we are testing the pneumatic copper machine. Now with a closer view of the stroke.